Good morning, class. Let me quickly take you through the exercises. Now, we've finished exercise 1, 2, 3, 4, and exercise 6. We finished that. Okay. Now we come on to exercise 5. Answer the following questions. How did man become a farmer from a hunter? Come to page 21. Come here. Can you see ancient man? We will begin from here. Ancient man now learned the art of sowing seeds to grow plants. He found that by putting seeds into the soil and watering the soil, plants would grow. Soon he produced cereal crops like wheat and barley and some fruits and vegetables. It was an important discovery as it marked the beginning of agriculture. Thus, the discovery of agriculture, man learned to grow his own food. He became a food producer. This is your 5-1. Okay, clear? Just keep responding to me. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, okay. I have joined now due to some network problems, ma'am. Right. Ma'am, what is the answer? 5-1, ma'am. I
keep shouting. The call is getting recorded. You can go through the video and get the answer marked. 5-2. What were the achievements of the Neolithic age? Page 21, 22, 23, 24. Now, all the achievements which happened in the Neolithic age, you will be writing their names and a few lines about them. So let us open page 21, 5-2. Now, for 5-2, first achievement of the Neolithic age was man takes to agriculture. You will write the heading and then you'll only write the first line. Ancient man now learns the art of sowing seeds to grow plants. Only one line for this one. Then come to the second point, domestication of animals. To help him in his work of agriculture, man domesticated animals such as ox, ass, and dog. Only this much. 5-2, the second point, okay? Then 5-2, the third point, beginning of settled life. Come to the second line. Small groups of families made their dwellings near their fields. Man now began to lead an easy and settled life. He built huts with clay, grass, twigs, and sticks. Fourth point, 5-2, village organization. In this, come to the second line. The villages were generally found near the rivers and lakes where the soil was fertile and water was available in plenty. Fifth point, 5-2, invention of the wheel. After that, you will write in this point, man now could make a cart which was drawn by tamed animals and more people could travel easily from one place to another. Only till here. Only till here. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Whatever I have done extra, leave that. Okay, did you get it? Only till another. Only till here. Cut this. Only till here. Okay, then 5-2, the sixth point, extensive use of fire. In this, you will write, it served the purpose of cooking food of different varieties. Man had by now learned to make earthen pots. Only till here. Earthen pots. Only till earthen pots. 5-2, seventh point, pottery and other arts and crafts. Man used potter's wheel to make pots. He painted on these figures of leaves and plants. Colors were red, yellow, brown, or purple gray. Eighth point, 5-2, religious beliefs. The Neolithic man was a still puzzled about certain natural phenomena such as thunder, lightning, earthquakes, floods, etc., that brought about destruction. He therefore began to worship the sun, the moon, the stars, thunder, lightning, etc. 8th point, okay, 5.2. Then after that, come to the 9th point, improved tools. The Neolithic man greatly improved his tools and weapons. His tools and weapons were still made of stone, but now they were far better and efficient. Till here. This is your answer, 5.2. All of you, did you get it? Coming to 5.3.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. 5.3, what were the main changes in the Chalcolithic age? Right, page 24, 25, 27. Now we'll talk the changes which were in Chalcolithic age. So we'll come to the Chalcolithic age. You'll write the heading. Then you write the period when man used both stone and copper tools is known as the Chalcolithic age. After that, number one. This is your first point, the discovery of metals. In this, just write, the first metal to be discovered by man was copper. After that, just a second, children, I need a pencil or a pen. After copper, you will come to this. He found that copper was a soft metal, and the tools made of this metal would not last for long. So he mixed copper with other metals such as steel, tin, or zinc to make a new metal or alloy called bronze. This is your first point. Coming to the second point, agriculture and domestication of animals. Here you write from here, besides wheat and rice, he grew a variety of pulses, millets, and cotton, etc. He domesticated cows, sheep, goats, pigs, buffaloes, and hunted deer. 3rd point, dress and ornaments. This is of 5.3, dress and ornaments. The Chalcolithic man wore ornaments and attractive clothes. Okay, then come on to the next 4th point. Arts and crafts. He also knew the art of spinning and weaving because spindle whirls have been found in Madhya Pradesh. 5th point, religious belief. He worshipped the sun, fire, tree, bull, and snakes. Some figures of women indicate that he worshipped the mother goddess. 6th point, social inequalities. There were now rich and poor people in the society. That's it. Okay. Then 7th point, types of tools and weapons. Ahar in Rajasthan, Daimabad in Maharashtra, Iran in Madhya Pradesh, and Brahmagiri near Karnataka are some of the places where copper tools or bronze axes and knives have been found. Okay, this is your 5.3. These are pretty long answers, but in the exam, out of these 7 points, maybe 4 would be asked or 5 would be asked. Any 5 you can write, but in your copies, you write all 7. Okay, coming to the next one, question number 5.4. What kind of work did people do in the Neolithic age? Page 25. Right? The Chalcolithic age saw further advances in the man's life. Though agriculture was still the chief occupation, man now cultivated food grains than in the Neolithic age. More food grains than in the Neolithic age. Okay? This is your 5.4. 5.5. How did farming and herding change man's life? Page 26. In this, you will take up the 2nd point, the 3rd point, and the last 8th point. Write them in one paragraph, and this is your answer, 5.5. How will you do it? In this age, man became a food producer. In this age, man began the domestication of animals for agricultural purposes, riding and carrying the loads. In this age, the life of man was settled. He made his huts near his farms, and in this way, village life developed. Clear? Coming to the next one, how did people treat their dead in the Neolithic age? Page 23. Can you see religious beliefs? Here, second paragraph till the end of the third paragraph is your answer. I read it. The Neolithic man worshipped ancestral spirits. They performed a large number of rites and on the occasion of death. They believed that the dead man must be provided with all the amenities of life. They used urns for keeping the bones and ashes of the dead. Till here. Okay. Then you will not write this much. Cut it. Come here. Several burial sites have been found in Mehrgarh. In one example, the dead person was buried with goats, which were probably meant to serve as food in the next world for the dead. Okay. So from here till dead, you write. Then you leave these three lines. Then you'll come to this one. Is it clear to each one of you now? Is it
clear? Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Please switch off the recording. Oh, Acha, it's me who has to switch it off. Just a second, children. Is it still getting recorded, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Has the recording stopped?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
I'm still going. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, hi, class.